Hey everybody, Delta Flight Gaming back again. It is Friday, so let's kick up the spoopiness and play some Dead Space. All right, last episode. Well, that was short-lived. Okay. So, last episode, we were told that we can get a SOS beacon out. So, hopefully we can get that out in this episode. I was gonna say, I'm hearing it. I'm hearing the pig grunt. Where are you? You're just gonna, you know, have a bunch of pig grunts and not come at me? Alright. Was that moving? Yes, it was. That was one of those things. Die! Thank you! Just about to say, you know, in the beginning of this game,
Dr. Kai, what the hell are you
doing? I was having a hard time. Well, I wouldn't necessarily say a hard time, but it was kind of one of those, like, you know, every shot counts kind of thing. And then now all of a sudden, it's kind of one of those, you know, my gun is powered up enough. It's like, why aren't you dying with one shot? But lo and behold, save. Bye. What are you? I cannot reach that. Well, work, damn. Thank you. No! I think that was a single health item. Okay, I'm hearing something. You can go. You can go. You can go. If I can hit that guy, he can go too. How? Where? Dude, pick it up. This is not exactly as climactic as this music is making it out to be. Let your tools do the talking. Let me out, so I can let my tools do the talking.
Isaac?
Oh, hi.
Is that really you?
Is it really you?
It feels like it's been so long. But I can help you now. Come with me.
Can probably hear that siren outside. Hopefully it's not too loud when it flies by, which is almost any second now.
The beacon's in the storage room next to
you. Okay.
I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
Oh, so now I have a... Well, it's not necessarily... What's that? Not? It's not an escort mission. Similar to like a tower defense. So I have to protect her while... Oh, hi! Probably should have paid attention to that. Wait, maybe you can see her rig. Yeah, her rig looks like she's fine. Are you done yet?
I can't get over to you, but I'll find a way.
Of course you will.
I love you.
Thank you?
This will all be over soon.
Oh, that was an item. I love you. Exploding body parts. Objective complete.
Isaac.
Ooh,
hey,
level
I
four
lost your signal for a while.
Don't need it, but...
You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
Of course he can't. Are these guys gonna pop up again? Really? You guys were so effective last time. Yep. Give me this. And where are you? Yep. Go ahead and have a talk. What? Maybe I can pick up that damn thing. Oh, must they? Inside. Yep, ammo.
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Okay. Like, just walking into this area, it does not look safe. Even with mechamorph weapons. Supposed to go in the other direction, but I'm going to... Have I already come through here? Bench. All right, how many of you? Ooh, three. Let me do. I can get HP off all three. Kinesis. Well, I haven't done anything to that. One, two. So the next one will completely finish out the plasma cutter. And yeah, there's a store right there. Whoa, hi! Just waiting on me? Oh, graphics slowdown. Yeah, that's right, I can get rid of... Oh, it's already done. I need a lot of ammo. Two power nodes. At least that way I can at least have one. I can get the one to finish out the plasma cutter, and then the next one will be, I don't know, maybe working on the air for the suit. I don't know. Hold on. Plasma cutter. So I'm going to have to move that battery from the other side over, of course. All makes perfect sense. As the cutter's done. Yeah, actually, I'll do that one because I couldn't even reach that, whatever that item was, when I was going across. And that kind of bugged me. What was that? Seriously, what was that? Was that just the wall blowing out? Oh, ew! I knocked him over! I don't know. something about those guys have just got to be my favorite enemy, because they literally are the definition of a bunker kill. Something sounds really loud in this other room. So, we're gonna go through. Open. 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 Credits. Pulse rounds, I'll take it. Sell those right away. Need that. Take that. And a semiconductor. Is this the same room? Hopefully. Yes, it. Wow, that is a huge asteroid. Okay, yeah, it is.
Entering zero gravity.
So you're looking for. Got enemies on me. Just the way he flies. He's already like zero I don't know if he's trying to like if he's trying to attack me or if he's just kind of like spazzing out. Like, so that guy, those two guys are taken care of. So it looks like I gotta do something with you. That looks shiny, so I think something's yep. I'm going for. Where I have to kill them in stasis, or I just have to stasis them. I need a resupply of my stasis.
Exiting zero gravity.
More than likely there are. Looks like up on the top somewhere. Probably the exact opposite. Yep. Give a nice little shot of Isaac Clarke's crotch. Are there more of these dudes? I'm hearing way too much noise. Let's slow you down. Alright. That should be all of it, right? I'm only seeing two. And I'll put a line goes over there. So is that a spot? I can't tell. No. I somehow have to put my... And this just sounds weird. Put my beacon on the asteroid, but... How am I going to do that with those rotating guys? Something got stasis. Now the asteroid itself is in stasis. Nope, I'm done. Bam! Damn it. All right, I'll be back. That sucked. I mean, I kind of had an expectation of it, but... Shit happens when you party naked. I cannot remember who told me that. This is taking a lot longer to load than it should be. Okay. Oh, I gotta collect all my items again. Damn it. Alright, hang on.
Entering zero gravity.
Now for a second there, I thought my game might have crashed. Because it seemed like that loading time was a little bit longer than it needed to be. How am I supposed to take that seriously as an enemy? He's kind of like just vampire. Slow down. Get shot. And then there's the other one here. Yeah, screw you too, dude. God, I hate those enemies. Let me recharge this.
Exiting zero gravity.
All right, now I'll be right back.
Entering zero gravity.
So it's something over here, I think. Because I gotta do it. Maybe I have to do it on the other side. Whoa, no. I was just about to jump.
Here. Entering vacuum.
Plant my marker. As soon as I get this asshole. Destroyed. I knew I saw something. And I'm glad that I splurged on air. Here you are. Okay, so I need to get... I have air, I think. I hope I do. I don't know. Like,
warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel should leave the area immediately.
Of course, he has to take his sweet ass time to plant that because it wanted you to know, hey, don't try and, you know, don't try and plant this on the inside of the asteroid. That's all of it, right? Where am I going? So is that it?
Exiting zero gravity.
Okay. That seemed a little anticlimactic. Like, I was kind of assuming that, you know, the asteroid would have been, like, you know, it's not on tethers anymore. It would have been pushed away. Disappointed after that. I kind of, like I said, I kind of assumed it would have just, you know, plant the beacon, untethered, and just out it goes. Now it's on fire. Something is not right. Come out of the wall. I've been going on for almost a half hour. So there's, I think there's a save point. Yeah, there's a save point. Right on the other side? Well, I'm going to run through here somewhere. I'm unstuck. Wait. Alright, no, I'm good right here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Please feel free to like, share, comment, subscribe. You guys stay awesome. Have a great weekend. I will see you in the next video. See ya!